This is the moment a mother first saw her new tattoo. It's a permanent connection to her late father. The tattoo reads, "I love you, Shug, Dad." David Horton passed away 15 years ago, but his daughter Tracy and granddaughter Tiffany still miss him constantly. David served in the military, worked as a truck driver, and had 13 grandchildren, and now 3 great-grandchildren. So Tiffany wanted to surprise her mom with a tattoo to help keep his memory close. The tattoo is even written in the style of David's handwriting. Their loved one's words forever in their heart, and now a visible reminder that he is always with them.